Grandma Gretchen, a hobgoblin made a magic mirror. And the magic mirror will be used to enslave all mankind. And this is the wish of the Snow Queen.
It's the remains of the mirror, you frosted fruitcake! All shall be enslaved! Oh, such evil thoughts fill my mind, I can hardly even rhyme anymore!
And the sudden Jack Frost has to try and fulfill her wishes.
Oh, the Snow Queen's got quite a temper, and I must keep her sweet. So I better do my best.
And those werewolves you hear belong to the Snow Queen, and she's got quite an appetite.
Incompetence seems to run through the very fiber of your being.
If it wasn't for that fairy Snowdrop trying to stop me at every turn.
I am Queen of the Snow Fairies. I help every all parts of the story join together.
give me strength. Romantic interlude?
It's in the rules.
The horror of it all is that Snow Queen has captured my grandson.
Good day, young man. Might I interest you in buying a new mirror? I believe you went and broke your grandmother's favorite.
And Gerda, my grandchild, she goes to save her brother.
Oh, no, I won't. Will I be able to find him, boys and girls?
Yes!
And on the way, she meets incredible characters.
Oh, you idiot, Boreas. You foolish, lonely, troubled Boreas.
Handsome, rude, and arrogant.
Oh, no, no, no!
Another nauseating naughty has now nullified our non-aggressive nastiness.
I think I've got a bit of a cold coming on.
So, why don't you come to the pantomime?